Ready? All right. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, West Ottawa. I'm Nolan.
And I'm Max. Thanks for tuning in. We've got an amazing show for you today.
Whatever happened to predictability? The milkman, the paperboy, evening TV. You miss your old familiar friends, but waiting just around the bend. Everywhere you look, everywhere there's you a heart, look, there's a heart, a hand to hold on to. Everywhere you look, everywhere there's you a look. Face.
Student Senate applications are now available. Go to wosenate.com to access them. They are due by Wednesday, April 12th.
West Ottawa senior Jesus Torres took first place at the Best of Show at the Holland Area Arts Council's debut show last Thursday for his illustration Can Hardly Fathom.
Also, Maylin O received an honorable mention for her piece Maylin. Artists in the West Ottawa Art Department have 40 works of art on display at the debut in 2017 show, which runs through April 29th.
On Tuesday, March 28th at 7 a.m., the Young Republicans will be holding a meeting in Mr. Van Zanten's room, A236. Come discuss politics with us. As always, donuts will be provided. Attention sophomores and juniors, are you still interested in going to the CareerLine Tech Center next year?
There's a ton of programs that are still available.
Be sure to talk to your counselor if you are interested.
Attention NHS students, the varsity lacrosse team is in need of an NHS student willing to videotape our games. Coach Becker will have the video camera and be able to provide instruction. Home games are held at the lacrosse/football stadium. Taping is done from the press box. Coaches will work with the individual taping to find an appropriate taping location at away games. If you are interested, please contact Mr. Rick Becker at his email address here. We hope you've noticed that lately WOPN students are bringing you stories about you, West Ottawa students and staff, in our series, We Are Woe. You can see these videos at WOPNonline.com or a playlist on our YouTube channel.
We will continue this series through the remainder of the school year, so we are asking for your help. We need your suggestions for more We Are Woe videos. Do you know a student or staff member that has an important story to tell? Someone that has a little known talent or skill? Please share your We Are Woe ideas with us. Go to WOBNonline.com and click on the Share Your News Now button and tell us your suggestion.
Sydney made a great We Are Woe for us.
Let's check it out.
My name is Gabriella Hall, and I've been dancing since I was 3 years old. Party girls, don't get hurt. My favorite type of dance is probably jazz, just because I've done that since I was 3. That was one I've always continued. And I just prefer jazz overall because I feel like it's more me than any other dance. Ring on my doorbell, I feel the love, feel the love. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, dancing when I was three at Miss Jody's along with my sister. Kind of go on from there. We did tap and ballet, some jazz and a little bit of hip hop. And I stopped going to the studio around third grade, so when I was 9. I picked it back up again through the Mosadawa Elementary competitive dance team when I was in fifth grade. I just continued staying in that program up until eighth grade. I auditioned for the high school dance team and I made varsity as a freshman. Dancing has taught me just to be myself. I don't think I've ever been myself when I'm not dancing. I feel like when I'm dancing, that's the real me, and that's who I'm always gonna be. Taught me to be more confident in myself, and I just feel like I'm home when I'm dancing. But tonight, oh, I'm just holding on for tonight, on for tonight,
on for tonight. Make sure to come to Drama Club on Wednesday, March 29th, this month in the South High School Choir Room from 3 to 4. It's never too late to join us. Contact Drama Club leader Aaron McDonald for more info about the club at this email link.
The Senior Job, Career, and Internship Fair is April 11, 2017 from 8:30 to 12:30 in the main gym.
Local employers will be represented to hire for open internships, seasonal, full-time, or part-time employment opportunities.
That's all we have for you today, West Ottawa.
Have a good day.